Uzi Vert, Maybach. Diamond cut and my whip all black. Yes, I blend right in, cause my paint all matte. And the shorty on my top, man, she need a backpack. I remember she ain't even want me way back. Stay with 100 racks stuff. Probably why I like that, why I talk like that. I'm off a perky,
Happy holidays, everyone! For today's challenge video, Grapefruit and I are attempting the impossible. We're gonna try to drink a gallon of eggnog in an hour without vomiting.
This is gonna be so easy.
Really?
Oh yeah, I drink a gallon of eggnog all the time, no problemo. Give me that thing. Jeez! Hope you're prepared to witness me set a world record.
Okay, well, looks like Grapefruit is off to a hot start.
That's right. My strategy is to front load the hour with a lot of eggnog, then very little eggnog during the second.
Wow. Well, looks like we got a new world record on our hands, all right. A world record for weakest attempt at the gallon challenge of all time.
It wasn't the eggnog. I probably just burped because I got nervous. I do that sometimes. Give me another gallon.
Another one?
Do you not have ears or something? Yes, another gallon. Restart the clock. Go.
Okay. Looks like Grapefruit is employing the same exact strategy as before.
Ah, that is crisp. Much better.
How do you feel?
Like a zillion bucks. The nerves are gone and I'm sitting pretty.
Glad to hear it. Well, I'm gonna start drinking my eggnog now.
Pro tip, you're gonna wanna go hard right from the get-go. An hour flies by faster than one might
And looks like Grapefruit's done.
Grapefruit is in no way done. Restart the clock. I've got this 100% under control.
Grapefruit? Are you okay, dude?
Just gonna need a minute. I somehow just expelled more liquid than could have possibly fit inside me.
Okay, well, you gave it a valiant effort, but...
What are you talking about? I'm not giving up.
You can't be serious.
Give me another! Restart the clock! Do it! Grapefruit doesn't quit.
I feel like this isn't the wisest decision.
1, 2, 3, go!
Wow, you're chucking that pretty fast, dude. Maybe you should slow down. Wow, are you going for the entire gallon right off the bat?
Done!
Unbelievable!
Told you I could do it.
Well, you still have to keep it down for an hour.
Meh, that won't be a problem.
What was that?
Just a little stomach gurgling, totally natch, no big deal. I'm cool. Hey, hand me another, would ya?
A second gallon of eggnog?
Why not? If I'm gonna set a world record, I might as well smash it, right?
No, I can't in good conscience do that, Grapefruit.
I don't need your permission! 1, 2, 3, go! And done.
I'm just gonna stand over here if that's all right.
Feels good. Maybe I'll even go for three. Yeah, tell you what, hand me a third gallon and I'll...
Holy moly, that's a lot of liquid! How is this even possible? Grapefruit? Are you alive?
Yes, just a bit deflated.
Dude, you're completely deflated. You're like two-dimensional right now.
Yeah, I guess I buffed out my entire innards. Joke's on me. Oh boy, I miss my innards.
Hey, man, all these people, they be liars, man. Me and Ollie Deadpool be just straight fire, man. I'll be on a roll like a tire, man. You can call me a villain. I'm Megatron. I am so fierce, I'm a Megalodon. You already know. Yeah, next thing you know, I'll...